So there are two paths here, which we can take. Let me go for the door first. That's a steel door, for some reason. I see you right there. Bless the developers for pausing the game when you access the inventory. And when I go back this time around to a town, I mean, I will have to purchase a lot of potions of healing. No, you do not. No. Bad raid. Yeah. Where's the potion of healing? I will need to heal again. And I need a crystal of shielding. Okay, success. And a potion of resist fire. And these guys often just, you know, hit and run. They disappear off into nothingness. Which is, I think I've said this before in this playthrough itself multiple times, but yeah, which is something which I don't really like about these guys. I see. No, you do not, see? He just disappeared. And the worst part about these guys? Invisibility spells do not work on them. You can try and be invisible, but to no avail. They will see you. Every single damn time. Ooh, a spider. Nice. I still remember Celine's web. That level had a literal spider ambush with like 50 spiders or something. Oh my god. No, I do not want to build for anything. I just want to free my own action. Yes, can I move? Thank you. God damn it. Bracelet. My inventory is full. Of course it is. Yeah, I guess I will save. Enter. Yeah, thank you. I mean, I did want to save anyway, but after I healed, so save the game at not empty. I hope it is the right correct save slot. If it is not, well, nothing I can do about it. A certain door opened somewhere, and it sounds like another spider. More doors. I just thought of a pun. More doors. Anyway, that was a cringy one. Yeah, at least we're making progress with this game, so we've got a lot to explore on the left, a little to explore on the right. Scratch that, a lot to explore on the right, and a little bit left to explore in the center. So, I'm pretty certain that if there was an objective around these areas, we would have seen it by now, so yeah, I'm not gonna go through these doors. Not the objective, I keep saying objective, like the way to the next floor. If it was here, we probably would have seen it by now, but since we didn't, I guess there isn't. Because there usually is like a door on a wall which we have to use, and I haven't seen that door anywhere, so I guess this is the floor then. Let me just go ahead and save once. Although I think I probably just did save, I mean, but yeah. Free action. After a certain point, the game, you know, eventually loses its charm, and or either that or I just lose my patience, and yeah, exploring becomes a major pain in the butt. In the gluteus maximus, for those of you, you know, who prefer to use more refined language. The presence of all these spiders seems to indicate that I might be going in the wrong direction. 49 gold pieces, amazing. Nothing usable, also amazing. I mean, I could practically use the spider's venom, but then again I probably don't know how to milk it. Damn. Now this is one of those junctures where I would take a look-see outside, but then again, I mean, I could probably clear this area out first. Did I save yet? I forget. I'm a forgetful person, can't help it. Oh, see. Gold. Round shield and a dwarven longsword. Now, what can I sacrifice to get this dwarven longsword? Because it will fetch me a tiny bit of money, just a tiny bit. Longsword, shock resistance, mark of lightning, visits fire, firestorm, mark. Crystal, braces. Probably the braces, I think. Or one of the marks, but I don't know which one. Do I have anything else? No, I do not. I guess it'll have to be one of the marks then. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. I don't care, just rob it. Seriously? This item will encumber me? How much am I carrying right now? What? 135 kgs are 141. For some reason I just keep forgetting that my agility stats are like super low right now. Wait, 141? I thought it was 181 just a few moments ago. My strength has increased. My personality has dropped. And my luck has dropped as well. And so has my endurance apparently. 62 points, back to 62. This bug really is getting out of hand at this point. So what do I want, the mark or the dwarven longsword? Because yeah, it can fetch me a lot, but it's not really gonna fetch me a whole lot. So I guess we'll just keep the mark and... I mean, one mark is more or less, you know, can be as expensive as a dwarven longsword. You never know, it's sort of a gamble with marks. So... Alright. It's a couple of you. I mean, I should save right now, for I did just survive an encounter with these guys. But I don't exactly feel like doing that. But I should. Somebody else opened the door as well. Oh, it's a spider! And it bit me. Do I become Spider-Man now? That was a bad joke. But it was a joke nonetheless. So laugh, viewers, if any of you are watching. What have we here? Nothing at all. Just a colossal waste of time. There's a bridge to cross over onto this side, which... well, I do want to take here, so, yeah. I'm gonna take that. I'm gonna take this bridge, and I'm gonna cross over. Allow me to save the game here. Skeletons. What is this? A skeleton ambush? Dagger. The skeleton had a dagger for some reason. Daggers are actually pretty horrible. They don't really help you much. Somebody just opened the door apparently. Ah, under the skeleton. It's fine. idea. And you are what I was looking for. Not you. But at least you were in range when I arrived. Otherwise it could have been very ugly for me. Very ugly indeed. So, do we start from the bottom? I think that would be a good idea. Let us do that. I mean, half the time I don't even feel... Ah, Minotaur. Long time no see. A Minotaur again. 7 gold pieces. I mean, I wonder why a Minotaur needs gold pieces in the first place. Can't they just, you know, walk into a store or anything and practically, you know, scare the shit out of the customers there to get what they want? I mean, it seems a more practical idea to me than paying them in gold. It's not like they have a conscience. At least I hope they don't. I mean, they are sitting there in the dungeon trying to kill anybody who comes in, so... I see. I see how it's gonna be. Should I? I probably should. Time to use a potion of levitation. Trademark. Skeleton ambush again, for some reason. Potion of heal true, and save. If you guys feel like I'm saving a lot in this game, then yeah, I am. Because that is how things are done in Arena. No enemies. What a nice, relaxing little room. I did just save, didn't I? Well, you know what, let me just save again. Nothing here, we can check further up. At least I'm glad that I checked this place out, so... The only thing left is this area here, which is sort of broad, but... Yeah. I'll check it out nonetheless. Yeah, I'm not even gonna engage you guys. Holy shit, come on, what the f... Yeah, I think I better pop one in. Just because they survived an encounter against those guys. Good thing I popped in a potion of resist fire, otherwise I would be a Sikh kebab right now. So, when you start seeing a lot of these guys trying to kill you, and you start surviving situations where you would have otherwise normally, you know, died, it's a cue that you're going in the wrong direction. Which I do seek to rectify, to be honest. I mean, as far as I've figured out about the game, that is how it works. So... I walk all the way down there and switch lanes, I suppose. And then I use this path here to go over onto this direction and start searching this place. Because as far as the eye can see, I mean, I have to check this area out. So yeah, let's go ahead and do that first. Did I save yet? I probably did. Not, but yeah. Let's just go ahead and do that nonetheless. Okay, easy there, easy. Seriously, I mean, wow. Okay, now where are you? Right here? Yeah, right here. Nothing usable. These guys really do have anything usable. Interesting. I mean, doesn't hurt to check, right? Right? Oh, it's nothing here. There is nothing here. Anyway, moving on. Hmm. No bad doggy. I guess I'll just use... No. Heal me more. Thank you. Wow. Yeah. So this is the good part about this game that, you know, things that you kill once remain dead until you change the level. Or you decide to re-enter the dungeon, but yeah. We take the straight door, then the right door, then the left door, and then we head down. Straight, right, left. Where did you come from? Thank you for dying. Yeah, Ring of Healing will do. Save again. We head down now? We head down now. Oh, I never visited this place before. Wow. Holy shiza. Wouldn't hurt. Honestly, wouldn't hurt. And this place has been cleared out in its entirety. There is nothing here. Except for this part, this little place here, which we didn't really bother to check out all that much. And if the objective is anywhere, it'll really, really irk me. But yeah, I guess it is what it is. You can't really do much about it. Anyway, moving on. I mean, this is practically the only place where the objective can be, so yeah. Let's go ahead and get it done! I hope. Hey, here it is, the objective! Oh no, it isn't. It's just two doors which are made to resemble objective doors. Yeah, I don't need to save yet. Troll is regenerating. Seriously. Wait, did I just kill both these trolls? Lol, losers. Two bucklers and a dagger. I mean, I know you can use a buckler as a weapon, but yeah, that's the screech which sends chills up your spine. I'll proceed with the breath first search. Meaning I shall search the width of the place first, before I search, you know, the rest of it. So, yeah. Hey, where did you guys go? I killed you right here. Didn't I? Yeah, I did. Wait a minute. Where does this go? I need to check. I mean, it can either be nothing or it can be a loot room, so yeah. Yeah, let me just go ahead and make a new save here. And let me then drop down the rabbit hole. The troll is regenerating, okay. Somebody took a swing at me. Oh, it was these two trolls right here. Oh, three trolls, amazing. Stuff. Yeah, these guys get back up after they're down. That's, I believe I already told you guys about this, but yeah, that's how it works, how these guys work. Okay, so it wasn't anything too much, it was just a way for me to get over onto this side, more like a shortcut, if you will. And I'm still not at the extremity of the map here. I guess I can say that I've explored 75% of the map. At least this floor. Do I want to save? Yeah, let us save. So that's how they spawn. It's the first time I saw that animation. Because usually, the way these guys are designed is that they are supposed to be difficult to notice. I mean, if the environment is foggy, they're supposed to be white. If the environment is dark, as in this case, they're supposed to be black. So, yeah, they're supposed to be very difficult to notice. And yeah, I like that. I get to see their spawn animations, if you will. Not yet. Okay. Fine. I didn't die, so might as well. While it may have looked like I dodged that attack, I did not. In fact, it just missed me. Because in the end, Arena is a game of chance. Every single attack, every single swipe that you make, every single, magic or other ranged attack, you know, attacks which you throw, like, be it, how do I put this? Be it, like, an arrow or a firebolt or literally anything else, they're all magic. They're all chance-based, so. Now, do I really want to jump across? Let us do that. Some loot. Awesome. And nothing else here. Apart from loot. Which, I don't really mind that. Let's see here. Where else can we go? We can check this place out. Are those for some reason? Usually the only other place that I've seen these doors are used to protect the objectives, but in this case it would seem that these are used to just... Okay, cool it! Wow! Wee! That was a close one. And at least I have them both in melee range right now, so that I can chop their crotches off. Well, they can't get me with the ranged attacks, which makes life a whole lot more easier for me. That was wrong grammar, but you get the point. Heal true writer. Personally, I'm not actually used to sitting for so long. After a certain point of time, my butt starts to hurt, and that is what is happening right now. So, anyway. Hopefully I can attack you both. Even if I can't attack you both, I at least have both of you in- Oh my god, that was my blunder! I think this is the most recent save. Ah, you guys came over this time around. Thank you for that. How polite of you. Okay, heal true and potion of resist shock and save the game. Now, is there anything to this place or am I just wasting my time here? I probably am wasting my time here, but okay. Interesting. The nothingness of this area fascinates me. I can hear a hellhound. And I probably should pop in a potion of resist fire in advance, but you know what, let's go ahead and do that. Oh, come on. This game wasn't really the best optimized for using a keyboard either. I have previously discussed about how, you know, making your finger span all the way from the arrow keys to the U key or even the WASD keys if your keyboard has a flip feature like mine does, which I don't use. Even if you do that, it's a pretty long stretch, and for certain actions such as jumping, like a forward jump, you have to press Shift and J at the same time, which yeah, sort of takes your hand off the arrow keys for the time being and makes life just a little bit more difficult for you. Especially if you've got enemies on your tail, so. I guess there's only one way to go here. But yeah, that was another wraith. Good thing I saw it when I did. Resist fire. And this... this... wraith just disappeared before I could hit it. And I can hear a stone golem. Yeah, I mean, I did want to search that place anyway, so... Seriously? Wow! Yeah, I'm gonna save again, just because I survived that encounter. Nope, no you do not. Bad doggies. I had already been there, I wonder why they spawned over there all of a sudden. Anyway, moving upwards. I guess we are nearing the end of this level and the stream as well, so... I mean, that more or less had to end at some point. Keep doing it and, you know, you will succeed at some point in time. 80 gold. I was just too lazy to, you know, actually get that guy first and then come back to pick up the gold, so I just, you know, picked up gold first. Alright, so where do I want to go now? I can check this place out. This place looks a little interesting, if you will. Nothing here, except for a door. And wraiths? Yeah, a couple of wraiths. Both of which I can tag from this distance. So that was a good experience. There is water here, that, like, there's a way to enter this place from here. And we can safely conclude that there isn't anything over here. There might be an entire body of water here though. So, what we want to do is probably... You know what, let me just check this area out first, and then I shall decide on what to do next. There doesn't seem to be anything here, it's just another one of those chasm rooms, like pit rooms. Where is the objective then, I wonder? Is it like... I really hope it's not like the Mines of Kuras, where I accidentally missed the objective, but... Well, if I did, then rip. Can't do anything else about it. I'll just have to scout the entire dungeon again until I do find the objective, so... I mean, I can hear something, but I don't exactly know what that is. It certainly wasn't these guys. These guys make like a very... cheery sort of grinding sound, which sort of, you know, gets on your nerves. But well, yeah, one thing that I really like about this game is the sound design. They've done a brilliant job with designing the sound. Whoever they are that designed the sound back then did a pretty amazing job. I mean, the soundtrack, the sounds itself, top notch. Oh, there you are. Is the other one dead? I sure hope so. Anyway, moving on. No, thou shalt not chuck fireballs at me. Okay, hold up, hold up. Seriously. Thank you for dying. I actually did not hit them. They just died on their own. They spontaneously combusted, like they usually do. I can take this way to check the... Or I could just clear this side out and then go all the way over there, which I am sort of tempted to do. So here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna use a Ring of Healing, and I'm gonna use a Potion of Stamina, and then I'm gonna save the game at temp, and then I'm gonna raid this place first, and then I'm gonna head down here, and I'm going to be super pissed if the objective which we had to go to was here in this room that I neglected to check. Wait, there wasn't a room there that I neglected to check, was there? I mean, there was a way for me to go here, but... Huh. That's strange. That is quite strange indeed. Wasn't there supposed to be three doors at the entrance? Wasn't there supposed to be like a door here as well? What if the objective is there? Did I waste all this time here? Exploring this dungeon and cataloging every inch of it. What if the entrance is here? These are the sort of questions that you find yourself asking yourself after playing this game for long enough. Nothing here. Probably nothing here either. Yep. Nothing in either of these places. At least there aren't any enemies here either, so that's a good thing. No enemies is always a good thing. Should I be concerned? A ring, a flail, and a plate helm. You know what? I will do this. I will drop a mark in favor of a ring, because rings really do help you out. The middle mark, drop it. And I shall pick this ring up, and yeah, and I shall save it here, because I haven't saved in a while, at least in what I feel like is a while. This game just has the strangeness of hand-placed elements lying around from time to time. At least it was just a ghost. I mean, I got concerned there for a second. I thought, wait, that was a wraith. I might get killed here. But no, it wasn't. It was just a ghost. I mean, no disrespect to you ghosts. You guys are good, but... Rats, man. Not rats. Why do we keep calling them rats? They're wraiths. Wraiths are... yeah, they are dangerous. You do not want to get on their bad side. And there was nothing here either. Omoshiroi ne. Is it the case that the only way for us to find the objective is by following this river? the more I play this game, the more I get convinced that it is the case. So here, here, here. Okay. I suppose I can do that. Let me just quickly save first. Should be around here. And then, oh, I took a wrong turn. I'm not supposed to get inside here. I'm supposed to take this door, the door downwards, and the door left to enter the new area. Then towards the east. I see, all right. I hope you were the only one there, and there's nobody else here. Wishing me ill, is there? Yeah. Ouch. My apologies. So that is all there is to this area. I guess we could try accessing this place here with through this door as well. Okay, let's try that. Let me just save the game here quickly and let us go ahead and try that. So which path do we want to take here? First west, then east, then east, then east, then north. Wait, is this a hidden door? Seriously, no wonder I missed it the first time around. Medusa, why? Why do you even exist? Yeah, I'm just gonna have to close in on the one over there, because otherwise she's gonna give me hell. See, the problem with these Medusas is that their ranged attacks always paralyze you. And yeah, you want to make sure that you aren't paralyzed when you're fighting them, because if you are, then you can't exactly do anything. But what I don't understand is, if you are paralyzed, how are you consuming potions of healing? Anyone got an in-lore explanation for that? Well, that was in the nick of time. And these guys are strong as well. Let me try this crystal of shielding. Does that help? This is supposed to make my AR drop by a few points temporarily. She's mad. Isn't there like a potion of resist paralysis or something? Oh, perfect moment. Damage minus one. Minus one. My willpower is 70, my agility is 64. I would be pouring a point into willpower, and into strength. No, not strength. I would be pouring a point into agility and 1 point into endurance. Do you want to reduce my strength? I can't do that. And that is fine by me. That is absolutely fine by me. I shall consume a potion of stamina too, and then I shall save the game here. Okay, so where are we now? Someplace, it would seem. Someplace. But luckily, it is the only place that we have left which is worth exploring, so yeah. hopefully the objective is also somewhere in here. It isn't terribly, it isn't like too large a place to explore, so let's just go ahead and clear this area out first. If there is at all anything to clear out here. No. Huh. Time to save again. Because we survived that encounter. Okay, who was that? And here is the door to the next level. That was the wrong potion. I did not mean to use that. Potion of heal true. Huh. And potion. Yeah, no other potion. Thank you. And here it is. The thing that we have been looking for all this while. At least in this case, it like wasn't, you know, something that was difficult. The dungeon wasn't as difficult, it was comparatively easy. It was just a little long to explore. I'll just save the game here. And yeah.